Today our topic is History Bits Part 3. These bits are useful to UPSC, SSC, RRB, PSUs.
Please do subscribe my YouTube channel, like and share my videos.
Who among the following did not belong the Rajput kingdom of Mewar? The given options are A. Maldeva, B. Rana Kumbha, C. Rao Chanda, D. Rao Jodha. The given option B is correct one, Rana Kumbha. Rana Kumbha did not belong to Rajput kingdom of Mewar. Rana Kumbha palace is situated inside Chittagarh fort in Rajasthan. The Mewar kingdom was established around 530 AD. What is the first age in the prehistoric period called? The given options are A. Paleolithic age, B. Metal age, C. Copper age, D. Neolithic age. The given option A is correct one. Paleolithic age is the first age in the prehistoric period. Prehistoric is the vast period of time before written records or human documentation, includes the Neolithic Revolution. Neanderthals and Denisovans, Stonehenge, the Ice Age and more. In which battle Napoleon was defeated? The given options are A. Ligny, B. Jena, C. Waterloo, D. Arcole. The given option C is correct one, Waterloo. Napoleon Bonaparte was defeated in the Battle of Waterloo. The Battle of Waterloo was fought on 18th June 1815 near Waterloo in Belgium. Napoleon Bonaparte was a French military and political leader. As Napoleon I, he served as the Emperor of the French from 1804 until 1814. Akbar's seat of government was? The given options are A. Allahabad, B. Lucknow, C. Delhi, D. Agra. The given option D is correct one, Agra. Akbar's seat of government was Agra. Agra was the capital of the Mughal Empire under the Akbar, Jahangir and Shah Jahan. Agra was previously known as Akbarabad. It is located on the banks of the Yamuna River in the Indian state of Uttar Pradesh. The United States of America adopted a democratic constitution in? The given options are A. 1932, B. 1787, C. 1877, D. 2000. The given option B is correct one, 1987. The United States of America adopted a democratic constitution in 1787. It came into force in 1789. Lala Lajpat Rai hailed from? The given options are A. Uttar Pradesh, B. Andhra Pradesh, C. Punjab, D. West Bengal. The given option C is correct one, Punjab. Lala Lajpat Rai was born on 28th January 1865 in Jagron, Punjab. He played a pivotal role in the Indian independence movement. He was popularly known as Punjab Kesari. Who was Danti Durga? The given options are Shravankor Chief, B. Malabar Chief, C. Mysore Chief, D. Rashtrakuta Chief. Given option D is correct one, Rashtrakuta. Danti Durga, 735 to 756 CE, also known as the Danti Varman or Danti Durga II, was the founder of the Rashtrakuta Empire of Manyakheta. His capital was based in the Gulbarga region of Karnataka. In which year did Mahatma Gandhi return to India from South Africa? The given options are A. 1905,
B 1920, C 1915, D 1910.
The given option C is correct one, 1915. Mahatma Gandhi returned to India from South Africa in 1915 at the age of 45. He moved to South Africa in 1893 to represent an Indian merchant in a lawsuit. He went on to stay for 21 years. It was in South Africa that Gandhi raised a family and first employed non-violent resistance in a campaign for civil rights. The Treaty of Surat was signed between the British and Dutch. The given options are A. Raghunath Rao, B. Balaji Rao, C. Narayan Rao, D. Sayaji Rao. The given option A is correct one, Raghunath Rao. When Madhav Rao I died, there was a tussle for power in the Maratha camp. His brother Narayan Rao became the Peshwa, but his uncle Raghunath Rao wanted to become the Peshwa. Raghunath Rao approached British to purchase their support. He signed the Treaty of Surat in March 1775. Who among the following was the last Peshwa of Maratha Empire? The given options are A. Baji Rao II, B. Narayan Rao, C. Raghunath Rao, D. Madhav Rao II. The given option A. Baji Rao II. Peshwas were the loyal ministers of Maratha state who were appointed as assist the king in different administrative as well as political affairs. The Peshwas named their secretariat as Huzur Drafter, which was situated in Pune. Shahu appointed Vishwanath as the first Peshwa in 1713 AD. The last Peshwa, Baji Rao II, is defeated by the Holkars and his acceptance of British protection by the Treaty of Basin in December 1802. Dash published the first newspaper in India named the Bengal Gazette in 1780. The given options are Rabindranath Tagore, B. John Woodburn, C. Chittaranjan Das, D. James Augustus Hickey. The correct option D is correct one, James Augustus Hickey. It was founded by James Augustus Hickey. It was the first newspaper printed in Asia and published from 1980 to 1782. Hickey's Bengal Gazette was known for its sarcastic and provocative writing style. Hitler was born in Dash. The given options are A. Germany, B. France, C. Austria, D. Poland. The given option C is correct one, Austria. Hitler was born in Austria and was raised in Linz. He was born on 20 April 1889. He moved to Germany in 1913 and joined the German army in World War I. He rose to power as Chancellor of Germany in 1933 and later Führer in 1934. He invaded Poland in September 1939, which was ignition spark of World War II. If you like the video, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and share with your friends. Like and comment about my video. Thank you.